I don't have to do anything I don't want to do.
Keep forgetting the conditions under which I agreed to stay on living with you.
I'm not living with you! We occupy the same cage!
You got to remember the conditions agreed upon.
They're impossible conditions, Brick.
My daddy loved his liquor. He fell in love with his liquor like you fall in love with Echo Spring. My poor mama, having to maintain some semblance of social position on an income of $150 a month on those old government bonds. I was born poor, raised poor, and expect to die poor. Unless I can manage to get us something out of what Big Daddy leaves when he dies of cancer.
What do you know about this mendacity thing? I can write a book on it. And I can write a book on it and not cover the subject. But I could write a book on it and not cover the subject anywhere near enough. Just think of all the lies I got to put up with. Pretense. Ain't that mendacity? Having to pretend stuff you don't know or feel or have any idea of. Why should I turn over 28,000 acres of the richest land this side of the Valley Nile to not my kind? Why, on the other hand, Brick, should I subsidize a damn fool on the bottle? Why should I do that? Why should I subsidize fool behavior, rot, corruption? And I tell you frankly, I ain't never made up my mind on that question. To this day, I ain't made out no will. Now I don't have to. The pressure's gone. I can just wait and see if you straighten yourself out or if you don't.
That's right, Big Daddy.
You sound like you think I'm kidding.
No, I know you're not kidding.
Then you don't care?
No, sir. I don't care.
Listen to me, all of you. You listen here. There is not going to be any more catty talk in my household at Gooper. You put those papers away before I take them out of your hands and rip them up.
I don't know what the hell's in them. I don't want to know what the hell's in them. I'm in talking in Big Daddy's language now.
I am his wife. I'm not his widow. I'm still his wife, and I will talk to you.
All what I have here is a plan.
I don't care what the hell you got there. I don't care what the hell it is. You take those papers, you put them back in that envelope, and I don't want to see them again. I don't want to see that envelope again. Do you understand? Basis, plan, preliminary design, and so on. What is it Big Daddy says when he's disgusted with something?
Big Daddy says crap when he's disgusted.
Crap? Well, I say crap too, just like Big Daddy.